The Workhouse by Leo Dunne, 2009. Days were drab and dreary then, with no morsel for to eat, no work at all for me or mine, but to peddle on the street. Clothes were torn and tattered rags, no shoes for any feet, but live we must in this barren place, the workhouse we will greet. And there we'll toil the whole day long for clothes and food and sleep, and embrace this poorly wretched place as though it were our own to keep.